Pardon me? Oh, that's some professional there. You get a life. Dickhead. Have a good night. C-1348, I can't believe that cop actually grabbed me by the arm. Wow. Wow, that's all I gotta say about that. Oh. Buddy sounds outright to me, so. But I'm not no psychiatrist either. To de-escalate it now left. It was sixer. Buddy seems calm to me. Sounds like he's coming down off the ladder now. sitting up on his roof. All of that. Wow. Pause it for a sec. I'll keep the head camera going though. I think they lock both garages now. Like I'm gonna try to get into them or something. Sideways, up and down. I don't trust this guy. I didn't have my cameras. Yeah, I don't know. No gentleman's down off the roof. I don't hear no going on. I guess he convinced him he's all right. Like I said, it's this fella here I don't trust. I won't even spit in front of him, how's that? Have a good night. Yeah, I'm not shutting my cameras off at all. I'll freaking guarantee you he's going to try to pull me over. Retaliatory stop. I'll put money on it. So I'm not shutting no cameras off. Matter of fact, I'll be plugging in a couple more. I got the feeling that gentleman is all right, so come follow me there, officer. Oh, I ain't got my seatbelt on either. Oh, I better put that on. There it is. His name again.